lentils, I say.
No,
it's not funny.
Hey guys, welcome back to Allie Can Cook featuring Mama McManus.
Hi, I'm Mama McManus.
And I'm Allie, and on today's episode of Allie Can Cook, we're gonna be showing you guys how to make a really cool and unique hostess or host gift.
Right.
What we're gonna be making today is a spicy red lentil soup that you put in a mason jar and you can give to whoever
party you're going to as a nice gift.
Yeah.
Very simple to put together.
And also very simple to make.
Oh, and healthy. Yeah. Very healthy.
So if you guys want to see how we make our spicy red lentil soup in a mason jar, keep watching. Alrighty guys, so that is how you make our spicy lentil soup as a little hostess gift for your holiday parties coming up this month.
Yeah, and you tied it with a little twine here, but you can tie it with a bow. You can make maybe even a red label to make it festive.
Yeah, you can customize it too, whatever you want. So these are very affordable, easy gifts, and they do show that you care because it's something that you made yourself.
And they're healthy.
Yes, and they're healthy and great for the new year and for the winter time because
a lot of people like soup.
Exactly, and a lot of people get colds, and when they get colds, soup. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Please let us know if you try these out and if you like them. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. We make new videos every single Thursday, and we will see you guys next week.
Bye guys.
Bye guys.